Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you don't know me, I do hair, makeup, and photography. It's all about glamour and inspiring you to live your best life. So I've created a new project and I wanted to talk about it in this video. And if some of you haven't followed my social media, I've got a project called #SendLove. And it's all about taking the time to send a beautiful photo of yourself or a loved one to friends and family or to yourself. So I'm doing virtual photography and that's where it started, but I felt like it was a really impersonal process and a lot of the models that I had used had said, oh, I really missed that interaction. And I thought, how could I add a personal touch to such an impersonal time and process? We do everything in the computer and yet we're trying to connect with people. So I thought of, my inspiration came from 1800s vintage cabinet cards, and the term cabinet card comes from the fact that people used to leave photos as they would visit each other, or if they were actresses or performers, they would give those cards out and they were photos of themselves. And on the cards, the reason why they called it cabinet is because people would put it in their cabinets. So I created my own version of a cabinet card. If you haven't seen them before, they look a little different, but so my version in 2020 is, they come in kind of black and white. I have a decorative little frame. So I mail these out to clients or to whoever they want me to mail them out to after their virtual photography session. And with the virtual photography, a lot of people are like, well, what are you doing? Like, are you just snapping a photo from the computer? In a sense, yes. It depends what process you use. I have three different techniques I use, depending on your phone and equipment, as well as I have a whole setup where I'm projecting out the images from the computer onto a huge screen, and that allows me to get some high-res images. And if that's too much tech talk for you, that just allows me to print them bigger. So a lot of this is inspired by my magazine, Dirty Glamour Magazine. I was trying to figure out, how do I keep the magazine going, interview people, and get photos where I can do my digital artwork around them. And so the virtual photography is actually quite perfect. So I am excited to do issue 6, which is gonna be all virtual photography, that's my goal, and see how that goes. And it's gonna allow me to interview people around the world, which is gonna be amazing because I'm growing my publication so that it is something that is like a glamour resource almost, or almost like just a gorgeous magazine, double the size with lots of beautiful photos. So once again, back to the cards. So I do these little virtual sessions for just people. There's a link below you can click to get more info. The project's called #SendLove, and the point is that you send an image of yourself to yourself or to someone you love, friends or family, to stay connected. I hope you like the images. Now, I don't know if you can see it. But when we get in really close, this is a beautiful image I did, a birthday portrait. And I transformed her into a pink princess Barbie angel. And so the paper has a metallic sheen and the card has a sheen too. It has a light gold sheen. I don't know if that's coming across in the video, but I tried to add these little special touches that would make the photography unique as well as the experience as well as your final product. So I've also got these in black and white. And this one is a glossy. But yeah, just like really fun little things to do to stay positive and stay motivated. So if there's any questions I didn't answer, like I said, click the link below. It's for my projects, #SendLove, and it's on the virtual photography sessions, as well as these cabinet cards that I've created to mail out. I hope you enjoy the project, and stay tuned. Like, share, and subscribe my channel if you want to learn more about what I'm doing. And thanks so much for joining me. Bye, guys.